Mortgage homes have been preferred by many first-time buyers and investors. But are they the right fit for you? Let us have a look. Hello, I'm Sushma and welcome back to my channel. If you're currently looking for a home and have been through the process, you already know that buying a home is one of the most difficult tasks in a person's lifetime. You have some options, the most basic ones being whether to purchase a new built or a resale home. Adding to that, there are a lot of factors that need to be considered like savings, budget, location, and type of ownership. The home buying process is an exciting process and at the same time a stressful one. So if you are considering buying a new built house or condos, here are some things to remember. First, everything is new. Some new homes are new. Everything in the house is brand new. You get new model appliances like washer, dryer, refrigerator, stove, HVAC, etc. Basically, you're going to move into your new home without having to worry about outdated appliances, plumbing, foundation problems, etc. New homes are built in new communities. That means the roads and sidewalk will be new and you can expect the same for area amenities. New homes are also come with a 7-year tenant warranty, so you don't have to worry about construction defects at least for the first few years. Second, you have designs and color options. A new built home gives you some flexibility when it comes to how the interior of your home will look like. For example, you get to choose your countertops, flooring, wall color, cabinet materials, and other interior finishes. You will select floor plans at the time of purchase along with exterior and base of the home. Being able to choose from your home will look like can save you significant amount of time and money that you would spend if you were to renovate. Plus, you would feel more at home right away. Third, energy efficient system. As mentioned earlier, new built homes have brand new HVAC systems. This means your home would have better insulation due to efficient heating and cooling equipments along with better windows. Also, it comes with the manufacturer's warranty. New electrical and plumbing technologies also use less power. What better than a home that's brand new and at the same time energy efficient? Fourth, you don't have to pay all the deposits upfront. When you purchase a pre-construction condo or home, you pay small amount when you sign the agreement and then pay balance of the deposit in small payments over a period of time. This is ideal if you need time to save enough money for down payment. These are some of the advantages of buying a brand new home. However, there are also some disadvantages. First, they cost more than resale homes. New built homes cost more than a resale. Much like buying something new, you can expect to pay a higher price since you'll get all the advantages of a brand new home. New built homes may have some additional cost when you're buying, so you need to be wary of that too. When you want to upgrade items like the flooring, cabinets, and more, the builders might include some of the upgrades in the purchase price as an incentive to buy. Pre-construction home prices are not negotiable, but don't get discouraged when you see expensive model homes. Instead, shop around for different incentives and options and floor plans available for you. The good side of buying pre-construction is the gradual deposit structure that allows you to pay the initial deposit and then the rest of the deposit structure over a period of time. Second disadvantage is longer time to move in. Except for quick possessions, it usually takes 3 to 5 years to move in construction. Construction delays are common on new built homes. Unless you are in a hurry to sell your old home and move into a new home, this might actually work for you. Third, new built homes typically have a similar style, so there's not much to see in terms of visual variety. The new streets without potholes and new amenities are a good offset to that. Though also you are more likely to have neighbors that are similar to you since your new communities usually attract similar demographics. So those are the advantages and disadvantages in buying new built homes. There are many factors you need to consider, and it's always best to have a professional who knows all the new construction near you and has your best interest at heart when they represent you in the home buying process. In the end, it's all about getting a home that suits your need and budget. I hope you like this video. If you're looking to buy a new or a resale home, I can help you with that. My contact information is in the description. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video.